lava in there. You gotta watch, swipe.
Yeah. My Lord and Savior. Why? 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 Today's topic with why is YouTube live streaming on the Xbox One. First off, they have Xbox live streaming on the PlayStation 4, but I don't know why Google cannot add it on the Xbox One. Cause I wanna like live stream on the Xbox One, not Twitch, cause their thing only go up to 720p, I guess. And I wish they had it on the Xbox One instead of the I wish they had it on the Xbox One as well. For people will be live streaming more, not on Twitch, because one of the reasons wrong with Twitch is you can't talk to nobody in the game, basically. You're the only one that's talking, basically. But on the PlayStation 4, when you use YouTube, it works. You can hear people talking, and you can talk, too. And YouTube, woo, they got that 1080, because I saw Tinted's live stream. It was 10, HD quality. In my videos, 720p something. 720p. And the only other way to make a video on here is go to game DVR, but they can only go up to 5 minutes, so I'll really use it. And they need to add this because people want to live stream on the Xbox, YouTube. Twitch, not a lot of people watch Twitch live streams. It's more people that watch YouTube live streams. So, they need it on there for I don't have to upload it again, because when you done with your live stream on the PlayStation 4, you just go right to it. It just ends and it goes straight to YouTube. While with the Twitch, you gotta do Twitch video, YouTube. Finish the video, get on my tablet, my laptop, go to Twitch, go to Video Manager, click Export, click the title, and then wait for it to download. And I'm tired of doing that. So I wish they had, cause they need it. And one more thing, they was trying to do this cross platform on the PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One. They wanted to do a cross platform play with the PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One. For friends on the PlayStation 4 can play with the friends on the and the PlayStation 4 friends can play with the people on the Xbox One. That's coming. People been wanting that for trials. Sony, Microsoft, Sony said they glad to do it. So, but it might take a while, and you might have to buy a game another time, because and they might have the PC, cause you know Microsoft owns PC and Xbox, so they can put it, they can hook that up. Like if you playing GTA 5 online, you can just go right and you can play with PC people, cause Microsoft owns PC. Yeah. So that's about it, and I hope Sony, I hope they start working on it, and that's about it. Peace, boys. is